Hi, I'm Chad from Ambiq at Embedded World 2025. I'd like to take you on a brief tour of the Ambiq booth. You can see a selection of wrist-based wearables where Ambiq commands approximately 70% share of RTOS-based wearables. So these are various brands in the industry that value power consumption and that are marketing on long battery life. You'll also see a selection of smart rings, which are becoming aware of Ambiq and designing us in. You'll see more and more ring vendors selecting our technology. You also will start to see some smart glasses, like the one in the display case, glasses like these that have integrated displays that are able to leverage our GPU that we have integrated on chip, and are looking to add more AI algorithms for more processing on very tiny batteries. Why did the products in this case select Ambiq? Well, it's really our superpower in the company is what we refer to as SPOT, sub-threshold power optimized technology. We're the only company shipping high volume semiconductors that have been implemented with sub-threshold circuit designs. Internally, we operate as low as 0.4 volts. We're operating in or around the noise margin of transistors. And as many of our viewers know, when you have the voltage, the power consumption will drop by a factor of four. The result is again, incredible battery life. Customers can use that to either extend the lifetime of their product on a single charge so that users are having to charge less often. Alternatively, you can reduce the size of the battery in the product, allowing the product to be thinner and sleeker and more elegant to fit into a smaller enclosure. The other option is keeping your current battery life, but adding significantly more performance. So some of our customers want to add edge AI algorithms and do more compute on board to add more functionality, more performance, and help to differentiate their brand from others. So all of those are possibilities with Ambiq silicon inside.